Hi, my name is Susan McMullen. I'm a writer, I'm a speaker, change strategist, and I'm also the co-host of the Better You Network. We interview hundreds of entrepreneurs a year, and we talk to them primarily about changing and making a change, moving forward in their lives. And what we find that most of them have in common is that the one thing that holds them back is the technical aspect of that. They don't know how to make a blog. They don't know how to create a website. They don't know about contact management. All these things can be learned, but they're very intimidating and they hold them back. They keep them from taking that first step. So if this sounds like something that holds you back and keeps you from following your passions and your dreams, I have a great answer for you. I have a good friend. His name is John Cummings, and John created a five-part workshop that's done online. It's called Getting Past the Tech. And in this workshop, he addresses in depth how to do these things. He walks you through creating a website. He walks you through WordPress. He walks you through the kinds of lighting you need, the cameras you need, the microphones. He talks about contact management. He goes into Office Autopilot, AWeber, Kajabi, membership sites, all those kinds of things that really hold most people back. And I actually took John's course because I am not technical. That's not my strong point. And so he has helped me to move forward by leaps and bounds. He not only is available on the recording on the online, but also he gives you a recording afterwards. He gives you a PDF afterwards. He is available via email. And this guy is awesome. He wants to help you. He wanted to help me, and he's just awesome. He wants to see people succeed and to move forward. So if this is something that you think sounds like something you might need that would help you, then go check him out. You can find John Cummings at barefootandrich.com. That's barefootandrich.com. He has a lot of information there. He has some training videos there, articles that he's written, and there's just a wealth of information. His primary goal is to help you learn so that you can move forward. So again, check him out, John Cummings, from barefootandrich.com, and he has the workshop called Getting Past the Tech. Awesome. Go do it now. This is Susan McMullen from the Better You Network.
Hi, I'm Michelle Penn, author, inspirational speaker, award-winning photographer, and creator of the book Peace in the Present Moment with Eckhart Tolle and Byron Katie. I took John's course, Getting Past the Tech miniseries for experts. He covered very deeply about all the camera equipment, lighting, sound, discussing your shooting environment. He taught me all about the details of all of this, and I wouldn't be here without him. He taught me the details of WordPress and uploading our videos. His course was a game changer for me. I was stuck not knowing what to do next, what equipment to buy, how to do my opt-in pages, how to do my videos, and he helped me through it all. He really breaks down everything so it's easy to digest and apply. You must order your copy of the workshop or attend his next one. Very comprehensive, and I'm very satisfied. The great thing is he's also willing to work with you one-on-one while you're taking the course.
Hi, my name's Michelle Pino, and I'm a licensed realtor in the state of Florida. And I've been having a lot of problems over the years with technology and what to do next with my business in terms of the internet and what I wanted to do to integrate my blog and how I would even set that up and what I wanted to do with my YouTube and how I could even do that. And I didn't even know the first place to begin. And I recently took John Cummings' seminar, his webinars on getting past the technology. And all of a sudden, all of it became clear to me on how to do it. His seminar was extremely concise. It was so much information. It just made everything that seemed Greek to me just come alive. And I am so excited to say that I actually have the nerve to even make this video right now. And so I've put up my YouTube page, which is where it will be soon. And I also have been able to put up my blog, which will have a wealth of pages very quickly because now I know what I'm doing. So I just wanted to say thank you so much, John. This has been an unbelievable experience for me, and I'm so excited about what it's going to do for my career and how many people I'm going to be able to help to reach an audience I've never been able to reach before. So thanks, John, and I look forward to anything else you have to offer.
My name is Susan Joy Greco, and I'm here to tell you a little bit about a really great technology webinar that I recently completed. It's called Getting Past the Tech, and it's created and hosted by John Cummings of BarefootAndRich.com. I gotta tell you, I love this experience. But let's take a step back first and see if we have some things in common. As a business owner, I don't know, have you been noticing a lot of your business peers using technology to campaign and blow up their business into magnificent success? And have you been thinking about getting on board with that, but you can't seem to get around to learning it and doing the research and it seems overwhelming? Whew. That's where I was at too. A couple of weeks ago, I recently decided to start doing this technology and campaigning for my business. And the technology was really daunting to me. Luckily, I met John at a seminar and he invited me to his 5-week-long webinar called Getting Past the Tech. It was awesome. First of all, John is a really very experienced person. He's a serial entrepreneur. He's been successful with several businesses, and he's got a lot of experiences to tap into. So when he presents, he's able to tell you about a lot of technology and how well different technology integrates or doesn't integrate. So he's got wonderful experience. He delivers in a way that's very deep and broad. He's very steady, very detail-oriented, and he's a great guy. I can't say enough about this program. And I was thinking about the reasons before I came to record this. I was thinking about the reasons why I was initially hesitating to sign up, and maybe these are familiar to you. Maybe you're thinking, you know, oh, I'm going to spend more money. Or maybe you're thinking, oh, I should be able to do this on my own. Or you're thinking, I can hire somebody to do it. I thought all those things too. But here's the bottom line. Just do it. Because the thing is, by signing up for something like this and investing an hour or two a week of learning, you get pulled into the momentum, and before you know it, you start to understand, you start to grasp, you start to integrate things. You find out also that you're not alone.